when the king came in, in to see the guest.
Then there is a day the king came.
He saw.
I don't know if you are imagining this. Another member is enjoying Jerusalem dance. You know Jerusalem dance. The meeting is only going. Another one has a quarter chicken in his hand. Magazine. They are in the waiting, they are enjoying. What happened?
He saw there a man which had not on a wedding garment.
What was the question?
And he said unto him, friend,
yes,
how comest thou in here that not having
a King James garment? Made it so difficult. How comest thou in? Just say, how did you end? To say, how comest thou in? It only means, how did you? And so remove how comest thou in, then just go, how did you enter in?
And he said unto him, friend, how did you enter?
How did you enter? Did you enter through his feet, or you just entered from the head? You cannot enter into the wedding banquet with the wrong what? Gospel. How did you enter? Roman Catholic saying, hey, the mother of Jesus praying. When, since when did the mother of Jesus start praying for people? How did you enter? I'm asking you, what tower? How did you enter when you are saying Jesus is not God? How did you enter? You seem to be enjoying Jerusalem dance with a tie, you know, a quarter chicken. No, these days at weddings, they just give you a quarter chicken with the tie and the drumstick combined. And the members are busy enjoying. They didn't know that there is a day their entry is going to be what? Asked. How did you enter? How did you put your head in Boaz's blanket? If you don't know that, Mother of Jesus cannot pray for you. The wedding banquet was full of guests, good or bad. The poor stories, guys. The white garments, they were there singing, Elia, why enter? And Jesus said, how did you enter when you don't know that Elias did not go with the child of fire? Did you read? You know, I love people, they sing 1 hour singing Eli before God. 1 hour! 1 hour! Jesus said, how did you enter with such a gospel that Elijah went with the chariot? How did you enter? The only means to enter the New Testament church is through Boaz, what? Feet, the message of grace and truth. Right now, we can be men. I'm telling you the truth. We can be men. Sometimes you say, oh, drinking is not an issue. You can drink as long as you, the good thing is your heart comes. And your whiskey and the officer. You know officer? You've never seen an officer? There is a spirit called the officer. It's a very small like this, but it's dangerous. It can take you that small. You will come to church. No, I enjoy Catholics. So. I remember them who had a retreat with the Catholics. One of the senior people there was saying, ah, these guys are taking time with me. I just want to be here. All these speeches are not important. Ah, we thought you were in church. You are saying speeches. You are waiting for the time of beer. Ah. How did you enter with such a doctrine? Ah. When you are coming to church, remove shoes. How did you enter? Don't you know that the Lord died on the cross with Jesus Christ? There. The issue is, my question today, I want you to know, and I want you to take, and I want you to reflect on this. How did you enter?